we have studied about the poem The Coming of Spring. In this poem, the poet has expressed his feeling about the arrival of spring season. Now we are going to do the word meaning and sentences of the poem. So if you see that in this poem, there are some words which are highlighted here. Let me pronounce that word. Arrival, cheer, peep, sills, pretty, unfold, introduce. So we will do the meaning of these words and sentences. First word is arrival. Arrival means coming. When something comes, as train arrives on the railway station, as guest arrives at your home. So it means arrival, right? So you can make the sentence that the passengers, they rush toward the train on the arrival of train. Next is cheer. Cheer means happiness, joy. So you can make the sentence that the world get cheer on the arrival of spring season. You can also make the sentence, we should cheer up our team. I cheer up my friend who was sad. So you can make the sentences like that. Next is peep. Peep means when you look out. When you look out of the window, look out of the door, it means peep. So you can make the sentence that never peep out of the window of the moving bus. A boy peep out of his window to see his friend. So you can make the sentences, some more sentences like that. The garden makes a very pretty. Okay, pretty. Pretty means beautiful. Beautiful. You can make the sentence that I have a pretty dress. The girl is very pretty. My mother is very pretty. So you can make the sentences like that. Next is unfold. Unfold means when something grows or when something blooms or spread out. You can make the sentences like petals of bud, flower bud unfold its petal to bloom as a flower and bloom in the garden. Or you can say that unfold your bed sheet, unfold your dress. One more word is there, introduce. Introduce means when you announce something. So you can make the sentence that let me introduce you with my mother. Or you can say, as the teacher always says to you, let me introduce the chapter. Today we are going to introduce the new chapter in the class. So you can make the sentences like that. Now one more is there, serene gold. It is not a word, it is a phrase. So what do you mean by phrase? Phrase means when there are more than one word, and it is not a sentence actually. Phrase is not a sentence. It is a group of word, but it is not a sentence. So serene gold. Serene gold means a golden yellow light of the sun. When sun gives a golden yellow light, it seems like a serene gold, very calm, very charming golden kind of light. So we can make the sentence that serene gold light of the sun spread out in the morning. You can make the sentence like that. Now we will discuss the question answers of the poem. Our first question is, how does the poet know that spring has arrived? How does the poet know that the spring has arrived? The poet knows that the spring has arrived when what he feels? He feels that the world is full of happiness and cheer. When the whole world is full of happiness and cheer, it means the spring has arrived, and poet comes to know about that. Next is, what do the beautiful flowers do in the spring season? What do the beautiful flowers do? As in the poem, poet says that the beautiful flowers, they peep out of everyone's window sills in the spring season. So if you see that during spring season, if we see out if we see out of our window, in the garden, there are so many flowers that are peeping out. What happens to the grass on the arrival of the spring season? What happens to the grass? The grass gets very soft and green during the on the arrival of the spring season. Next, how do the tall bushes announce the arrival of spring season? How do the tall bushes announce the arrival of spring season? What the bushes do? They unfold itself. What they do? They unfold itself, they grown up, they bloom, and they announce that the spring has arrived. So these are the question answers. Now we will discuss, choose the right answers. First is, what is the feeling in the world on the arrival of the spring season? So what kind of feeling we have on the arrival of spring season? Is it a feeling of sadness, feeling of anger, feeling of happiness, feeling of fear? So I think it is a feeling of happiness. The world becomes happy when the spring arrives. So we will take C. Next is, which flowers has the poet mentioned in the poem? So which flower he mentioned? Sunflowers and pansies, marigold and roses, lilies and lotuses, or roses, lilies and daffodils. So what he mentioned? He mentioned roses, lilies and daffodils. So we will take D part. Next, how does the garden look during the spring season? How does the garden look? So garden looks very pretty. So we will take A here. Next is, what does the poet mean by the phrase? As I said, phrase is a group of words, not a sentence. So in the phrase, the sun's morning serene gold, it is a phrase, it is not a sentence, it is not beginning with a capital letter, but it is a phrase. So what do we mean by the phrase, the sun's morning serene gold? What does it mean? It means the sky, the golden yellow light of in the morning, little clouds, the rainbow. So it means the golden yellow light of the sun in the morning. So we will take B part. So in this poem, the budding poet, the little poet Sanchit Saluja, has used many words by which we can imagine the beauty of spring season. We can imagine the beauty of garden during the spring season. Then I hope you all like the poem very well. Thank you.